1st Battalion 8th Cavalry Regiment 2nd Advise and Assist Brigade 1st Cavalry Division Mustang troops get back to basics after completing their mission in Iraq. Bradley Gunnery training in Kuwait allows soldiers and leaders to return to their primary jobs and mission.
The crews have to go through a step-by-step process, and it starts with the master gunners, it starts with the most experienced guys helping, especially like my platoon where we have a lot of new gunners, a lot of new drivers and crews.
Several weeks of intense training paid off.
I think the Mustangs were really motivated out there today. I've seen some scores coming up on the boards, and they had maybe not perfect scores, but they were really showing improvement. They did their table two the other day, which they did dry without any rounds. So they got some good crew coordination as far as moving back and forth, executing fire commands. And today they're firing the big bullets. They were hitting the targets and they were knocking stuff down. They were really knocking down those 1800 meter PCs. They were looking really good out there today.
Rewarding the soldiers' hard work in Diyala Province, Iraq, Mustang leaders go to great lengths to get their soldiers back to their mission. Reporting for America's First Team from Camp BUEHRING, Kuwait, I'm Sergeant Lawren Massey.
Thank you. Thank you.